Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce's much-anticipated debut for the 2023 season will be postponed after she withdrew from the Botswana Golden Grand Prix. In a media release dated April 20, 2023, Fraser-Pryce explained that a family emergency was the reason for her withdrawal, saying, "I was very excited to kick off my season in Botswana, and while it comes as a disappointment, I will unfortunately no longer be able to compete in the Golden Grand Prix due to a family emergency." The organizers of the event expressed their concern for Fraser-Pryce and her family and wished them well during this difficult time. Although they were looking forward to Fraser-Pryce participating in the women's 100-meter race, they are now focused on finding a replacement athlete to fill the gap.